said that was a jail, first jailhouse, and there was a tree out front, was supposed to be the hanging tree. Until just a couple of months ago, the guy that owns the lot found out, because he can't tear it down because it's a historic monument, I guess, that it was a dentist's office, one of the first dentists in Great Falls.